Vitalife Academy.
According to my mother, I have this bad habit. As I come soon after school, I run to the refrigerator. I open the door and just stare at it, as if there's a movie playing inside it. I would like to have juicy strawberries with double chocolate cake and vanilla ice cream, but it's not inside my refrigerator. But I imagine that such dessert is inside it. I start to indulge my virtual dessert, and here comes my mother. Suhansa, why are you staring at the fridge? It's a waste of power. Have a yogurt and close the door. I don't want to have a yogurt, but something better. Then she says, you are never content with what you have. Try to be happy and content whatever the situation is. I must tell you that my mother is the complete opposite of me. She thinks that everything is for good, even if it is a negative thing. She told me that a small girl taught her this lesson, and that same girl will teach me that same lesson on how to be happy and content. That's how I met Pollyanna, the book. Pollyanna is a small girl who taught the world how to be happy and content at all times. She created the Glad Game. Do you know how it started? Pollyanna's mother passed away when she was a little girl. She had to live with her father in the church. So when it comes to Christmas time, they get gifts from the rich people. Pollyanna expected a beautiful doll because she didn't have a single toy to play with. She received her gift. She opened it, and it was a pair of crutches. Crutches is something we use when you don't have legs. So, Pollyanna was very sad and disappointed. Then her father said, Pollyanna, you can be happy. Pollyanna was surprised. But how? It's a pair of crutches and I don't need crutches. And then her father said, so you can be happy, so you don't have to use the crutches. Pollyanna understood this. She said, oh yes, I have two legs. I can walk properly. I don't need crutches. And that's how the Glad Game started. Pollyanna is written by Eleanor Porter, and the singular translation is done by Katya Amarasinghe. I have read both those books. Pollyanna touched my heart and mind. So I urge all of you to read it because it's life-changing. When I feel sad, angry, or disappointed, Pollyanna in me reminds me how I can be happy of myself. I have seen some children who are unhappy. Why? They get 99 marks out of 100 for the term test papers, while we are happy having average marks. Not only children, but also adults are unhappy. A person who has a Toyota is unhappy because he doesn't have a Benz or a BMW. But remember, we are the lucky ones. If you can read, you're luckier than 75% of people in this world. If you have food to eat, if you have clothes to wear, and if you have a place to sleep, you're richer than 1 billion people around this world. So, why worry? Be happy always. Thank you.